It's a second night of damage. This is in Hall County. A tree fell on this home. The good news here, nobody was injured.